There's a whole world of sport out there. Too far away. Too spread out. Far too diverse for you to possibly keep tabs on. Until you discover Screen Sport, the European Sports Network. Suddenly it comes into focus. Australia, Japan, Hong Kong, China, Czechoslovakia, Europe, Canada, the United States. The whole world of sport before your very eyes. This is Screen Sport, the European Sports Network.
You can't use a stepladder to get off the roof, a straight ladder to change a light bulb, and neither is advised for painting ceilings. So here's Superstep. It's every ladder you may ever need and more. It's a tough 12.5-foot straight ladder that bends and locks into a 6-foot freestanding stepladder, or an adjustable scaffold, or a workbench, or a pair of sawhorses. You can even paper that tricky stairwell. Each of these Loctite hinges withstands over 1,000 kilos of pressure. Ever see a ladder bend like this? You could spend over £300 on these. One Superstep does it all and folds up for easy storage. It comes with this 10-year limited warranty, plus a 3-part payment plan.
Phone your number now in UK, Sweden, Norway, Ireland, Finland, Holland, Greece, Spain, Switzerland, Austria, Denmark and Germany.
Good afternoon, if you've just joined us, welcome along to Screen Sport. A quick reminder then of what's coming up over the next few hours. Major League Baseball pitches in next. Then at 5:30, our weekly golfing magazine Inside the PGA drops on the mat. Before we roar into the evening with Power Sports International.
Does your closet crush your clothes until they end up looking like trash? Look, now get 500% more space with the filing system. Look, 20 hangers normally take up all this room or end up looking like this. But our system separates and organizes hangers. See how much extra space it makes? It's simple. Just hang your clothes on the filing system and file them away. Now when you need them, they're fresh and wrinkle-free. Don't struggle with storing winter clothes. Now you've made enough space for summer and winter wardrobes. There's even a fold-up version for travellers. It packs itself in seconds and then unpacks again with no wrinkles, no worries. They're tough, durable and normally cost £9.95 each, but we'll send you 3 regular filers plus the fold-up filer, all for just £12.95.
Phone your number now in UK, Sweden, Norway, Ireland, Finland, Holland, Greece, Spain, Switzerland, Austria, Denmark and Germany.
This is Screen Sport, the European Sports Network, bringing you drive, ambition, guts, skill, staying power, grace, style, poise, talent, strength, success, and above all, the greatest choice in sports viewing. Kodesh.
Lendl. Mandlikova. Mercier. Navratilova, Schmidt, Sukova, a who's who of world tennis, and they're all Czechs. We go to Prague to look for more. The Czech Open on Screen Sport.
Sound of one of the greatest rock bands in the world, available from Teledisc.
Can't explain, I think it's love, trying to say it to you, when I feel blue. The Who collection is available on two records or two long play cassettes for just $9.99, or on two compact discs at $15.99. To order by credit card, call now on this number, 01569-8200. Or write to Teledisc at this address with your order and check or gyro payment made payable to Teledisc.
Right now, there's something very special happening in the south of Tenerife. Year-round sunshine and the warm, clear waters of the Atlantic. A chance to relax. A new way of life. The Amarillo Golf and Country Club, set in spectacular countryside, with the opportunity to purchase luxury villas and apartments. A magnificent clubhouse overlooking the 18-hole golf course. With a second course, equestrian center, bowls, and tennis underway. A benefit that you and your family can enjoy all year round. See for yourself what makes buying a part of the Amarillo Golf and Country Club so special.
Still to come tonight on Screensport. With more prize money around than they had when they played on the regular tour, the senior golfers go from strength to strength. And with Trevino, Nicklaus and Palmer about to turn 50, it's a series worth keeping an eye on. We return to Le Mans, this time for the bikes on the Bugatti circuit. Lawson, Schwantz and Rainey continue their high-speed, close-quartered title chase. And with two junior lightweight bouts from the Cleveland State University at 10:30 and classic tennis from New York at midnight, that's Saturday evening on Screensport, the European Sports Network.
Does your closet crush your clothes until they end up looking like trash? Look, now get 500% more space with the filing system. Look, 20 hangers normally take up all this room or end up looking like this. But our system separates and organizes hangers. See how much extra space it makes? It's simple. Just hang your clothes on the filing system and file them away. Now when you need them, they're fresh and wrinkle-free. Don't struggle with storing winter clothes. Now you've made enough space for summer and winter wardrobes. There's even a fold-up version for travellers. It packs itself in seconds and then unpacks again with no wrinkles, no worries. They're tough, durable and normally cost $9.95 each, but we'll send you three regular filers plus the fold-up filer, all for just $12.95.
Phone your number now in UK, Sweden, Norway, Ireland, Finland, Holland, Greece, Spain, Switzerland, Austria, Denmark and Germany.
Explosive sound of one of the greatest rock bands in the world, available from Teledisc.
No, we're wrong. Can't explain. I think it's love. Try to say it to you. When I feel blue, can't explain. Can't explain. Yeah, hear what I say, girl.
Can't explain. The Who collection is available on two records or two long play cassettes for just $9.99, or on two compact discs at $15.99. To order by credit card, call now on this number, 01569-8200. Or write to Teledisc at this address with your order and check or gyro payment made payable to Teledisc.
We, the Italian Pen Company, invite you to try the Maestro, a designer fountain pen with metal barrel and cap. This golden nib is tough enough to take this and still keep writing. Designed never to leak, there's a double cartridge ink system. You can pay a lot for designer pens, but in this promotion you pay just $19.99, and that's not just for the Maestro. You also get this superb executive pen with matching metal barrel, plus a fine liner, a professionally styled drafting pencil with gravity lead feed system, and this compact pocketbook pen. But there's more, another complete five-piece set for students, plus this magnificent 20-piece collection with 20 different colored inks. That's 30 pieces for only $19.99, and you'll get this full refill pack. Yes, that's 30 quality instruments plus refill pack for just $19.99. Order now.
Phone your number now. UK, Sweden, Norway, Ireland, Finland, Holland, Greece, Spain, Switzerland, Austria, Denmark, and Germany.
Sunday's action on Screen Sport. 5 o'clock finds us in the final third of the day's big NASCAR race, the AC Sparkplug 500 from Pocono, Pennsylvania. The series is still wide open for these US auto race aces. We keep the ignition on and the engine running, ready for Rallycross. This is round three of the Super Series, coming at you from Lyddon Hill in the UK. Living proof that you're never too old are the seniors in the Ameritech Senior Open Golf Tournament. This lovely Canterbury Country Club is the venue for this $500,000 event. Inside the PGA keeps tabs on the rest of the American Pro Golf Circuit. And then we go live to South America for World Cup Soccer. This is a Group 3 qualifier, and Venezuela meets Brazil for this electric encounter. Back in the driving seat, we follow the World Championship Rally Cruise down to the land of the Maoris for this year's New Zealand Rally, with hardly enough time to take in the breathtaking natural beauty. And talking about breathtaking natural beauties, how about this for total contrast? The always endangered species, the canvas carnivores from the AWA. A sordid end to Sunday on Screen Sport, the European Sports Network.
You can't use a stepladder to get off the roof, a straight ladder to change a light bulb, and neither is advised for painting ceilings. So here's Superstep. It's every ladder you may ever need and more. It's a tough 12.5-foot straight ladder that bends and locks into a 6-foot freestanding stepladder, or an adjustable scaffold, or a workbench, or a pair of sawhorses. You can even paper that tricky stairwell. Each of these Loctite hinges withstands over 1,000 kilos of pressure. Ever see a ladder bend like this? You could spend over £300 on these. One Superstep does it all and folds up for easy storage. It comes with this 10-year limited warranty, plus a 3-part payment plan.
Phone your number now in UK, Sweden, Norway, Ireland, Finland, Holland, Greece, Spain, Switzerland, Austria, Denmark, and Germany.
Does your closet crush your clothes until they end up looking like trash? Look, now get 500% more space with the filing system. Look, 20 hangers normally take up all this room or end up looking like this. But our system separates and organizes hangers. See how much extra space it makes? It's simple. Just hang your clothes on the filing system and file them away. Now when you need them, they're fresh and wrinkle-free. Don't struggle with storing winter clothes. Now you've made enough space for summer and winter wardrobes. There's even a fold-up version for travellers. It packs itself in seconds and then unpacks again with no wrinkles, no worries. They're tough, durable, and normally cost $9.95 each, but we'll send you 3 regular filers plus the fold-up filer, all for just $12.95.
Phone your number now in UK, Sweden, Norway, Ireland, Finland, Holland, Greece, Spain, Switzerland, Austria, Denmark, and Germany.
It's a truly international championship with winners so far from Sweden, Britain and France. This 3-litre formula has all the excitement and unpredictability which is missing from Formula One.
And now the teams come to Emma, baking in the oven of central Sicily in July. The heat is on in Formula 3000 Monday at 11 p.m. on Screen Sport.
The explosive sound of one of the greatest rock bands in the world, available from Teledisc.
The Who collection is available on two records or two long play cassettes for just $9.99, or on two compact discs at $15.99. To order by credit card, call now on this number, 01569 8200. Or write to Teledisc at this address with your order and check or gyro payment made payable to Teledisc.
Designer fountain pen with metal barrel and cap. This golden nib is tough enough to take this and still keep writing. Designed never to leak. There's a double cartridge ink system. You can pay a lot for designer pens, but in this promotion you pay just $19.99, and that's not just for the Maestro. You also get this superb executive pen with matching metal barrel, plus a fine liner, a professionally styled drafting pencil with gravity lead feed system, and this compact pocketbook pen. But there's more. Another complete five-piece set for students, plus this magnificent 20-piece collection with 20 different colored inks. That's 30 pieces for only $19.99, and you'll get this full refill pack. Yes, that's 30 quality instruments plus refill pack for just $19.99. Order now.
Phone your number now. UK, Sweden, Norway, Ireland, Finland, Holland, Greece, Spain, Switzerland, Austria, Denmark, and Germany.
Well, stay tuned after the break for an extra treat if you're a baseball fan.
Reach for a new market by advertising on Screen Sport. We have airtime for large or small advertisers at competitive rates. Sponsor a program and link your name to a television event. Or buy an airtime spot package designed to help your business grow. We can even help you to produce a television commercial with in-house professional advice and production facilities. Telephone Screen Sport on any of these numbers, then sit back and watch your sales take off. It's an action August here on Screen Sport. We kick off in Caracas as Venezuela play Brazil in a World Cup qualifier. Will Jaguar, now with turbos, win here as they did in 88, a time when Scott Verplank won his first event as a pro and Jimmy Connors clinched his 106th title by beating Andres Gomez. And Ken Schrader won his one and only Winston Cup race at Talladega. And we'll be live every Sunday night in August, starting with Chile against Venezuela in a World Cup qualifier. They'll be jumping for joy at Parley Castle, and this is Formula One on water. Spain builds the bikes and holds its round of the World Championships at Lleida. And for 4 days, there'll be live coverage from Kemper Lakes, Illinois, as Jeff Sluman defends the PGA Championships. We'll sock it to you with our new boxing series. And from the Argentine, we'll show you the latest round in the World Rally Championships. And we'll start our new soccer series, Caramba! Our August action continues at Watkins Glen, where Ricky Rudd will be the man to beat. And with a clear view of this, you can't fault us. Indianapolis is the place where Becker beat McEnroe last year. Settle down for Sunday soccer at Rio's Maracana Stadium. There's more drama in the ring on the 21st, and it's still in full swing on the 22nd. This popular series returns with a new look at sport every week. A unique golf tournament, modified Stableford at high altitude. Each week we'll be bringing you the very best in ball games. The European Rallycross Series reaches Falkenswaard in Holland. World Cup qualification continues in South America as the show jumpers buck for bucks. Ivan Lendl tries to retain a title in Toronto, whilst Mike Reed might need to remold his swing at the Firestone Country Club. And the top month for sport is topped out with top-ranked boxing. From top to bottom, August means action on Screen Sport. Number one for sport.
Well, now, because we seem to be running a little ahead of schedule, we're going to take a look back at last year's World Series.
Major League Baseball became a Wild West show as the most successful team in baseball, the Oakland A's, were the American League's representatives in the 1988 World Series. Facing them for the National League were the LA Dodgers, recovering after two seasons of poor play. Oakland started favorites relying on star hitter Jose Canseco.
One ball and no strikes. Hubbard at third, Stewart at second, Lansford at first. Canseco hit by a pitch in the first inning. This is a ball club. The Oakland A's scored over 800 runs this year. And there's a drive to center. Back goes Shelby to the wall. It is gone. Grand slam home run for Jose Canseco.
And look where he hit it. Over the center field fence, a line drive. It didn't get up. It didn't get down. It just got out. We talked about it. They have about five guys on that lineup with one swing can turn the game around, and you just saw it here.
Jose Canseco makes Tommy Lasorda sit quietly, and that's quite a trick. It took a grand slam home run to do it, and did he ever smoke it?
The Dodgers had relied on their pitching, notably by Oral Hershiser.
And another one.
Well, he's taken all the way. They're going to make him run out the string. Here we are. And now watch Hershiser regroup.
Three and two to Tony Phillips. Lansford down the line from third with two out. Steinbach on deck. 5-2 Dodgers in the ninth. Got him. They've done it. Like the 1969 Mets, it's the impossible dream revisited.
A fastball, nine strikeouts for Hershiser. He gives up a total of four hits, and look at the mob. It looked like he was going to be replaced, but he hung in there. Bulldog is quite a name.
And meanwhile, Jose Canseco quietly goes back to the dressing room. The biggest single gun for the Oakland Athletics, thoroughly muffled in the series. And Mr. Oral Hershiser Sr. can finally relax for a moment. The A's, a great hitting ball club, hit 177 in the series and scored a total of 11 runs in five games.
Never would have believed it unless you saw it. You'd have to attribute it to pretty good pitching. Very good pitching.
And especially by the leader on the staff, the master of the house, Oral Hershiser, who has had really the most remarkable length of success of any pitcher I have ever seen.
And that was an extra program that we were able to bring you because we had a little time on our hands. But it's back to the schedule after the break.
It's your guide to the greens. It'll keep you in touch with the tournament news, the record breaking and the long distance driving. There are game improving hints from the experts too. And it's all in our weekly golf magazine, Inside the PGA. Out now on Screen Sport.
Still to come tonight on Screen Sport. With more prize money around than they had when they played on the regular tour, the senior golfers go from strength to strength. And with Trevino, Nicklaus and Palmer about to turn 50, it's a series worth keeping an eye on. We return to Le Mans, this time for the bikes on the Bugatti circuit. Lawson, Schwantz and Rainey continue their high-speed, close-quartered title chase. And with two junior lightweight bouts from the Cleveland State University at 10:30 and classic tennis from New York at midnight, That's Saturday evening on Screen Sport, the European Sports Network.
Sport number one for soccer is prepared to go a long, long way to bring you the best, all the way to Argentina for a new series of Top Team Soccer. Weekly matches with teams like last season's pacemakers Boca Juniors, perennial River Plate, skillful Argentinian juniors, and intrepid Independiente. And they don't have draws in the National A Division. Top Team Argentinian Soccer begins Wednesday, August 16th on Screen Sport.
It's new. It's different. It's French. And it's on Screen Sport. Sport en France, a regular look at what's new in French sport. Sports old and new. Some familiar and some you've never dreamt of. Sport en France, only on Screen Sport.
Sport.
Well, now we're back on course for golf, and our regular look inside the PGA.